Come on, buddy, let's go. I think right now he's gonna try to go on his back thing.
What have they done so far?
They look like they swam with her holding their hands with their heads underwater, and then they were doing the marshmallow thing. And now he's doing the whole on the back thing. So he won't let me do this stuff with him at the pool.
Mm.
Second.
Well, now you see how she does it.
Yeah, I do.
He's come a long way because he used to not put his arms down.
He would he's doing good today.
Yeah,
look at him.
He's really apprehensive.
It's like the boys, they don't like that.
Yeah, his arms like a snitch.
Yeah.
It's about trust, and guys are a little bit less. It doesn't have to do with when they're kids. It happens when they're older, so. See, now at least I know what to practice with when I take them home. I just have no clue what they're doing. I'm gonna put this up on YouTube if you won't shit your parents. Wanna do it? What's your name?
It's Claire.
Claire. It's Claire or Claire?
Yeah.
I'm doing a choo-choo train. Jabir should be barely able to stand up in this water. He should be able to get to his feet to the bottom and keep his mouth over it. Good job, buddy.
Nobody else is here. So, well, I came over to watch Emily swim, and I've got to watch the baby when the baby's getting ready to get her done. So, what are you doing today?
All right.
Or do you want to meet me for something? Did you want to meet me or something? Well, I'm going to have your appointment back.
1:30.
Her appointment's at 1:30. And I'll have him, but I mean, I'm not going to sit down and wait because it's probably got 2.5 hours.
You want to go get it? You want to
No, I didn't. Kind of lost it. It's all right.
No.
Yeah, that's a man right there. Hide his shame. Go, buddy. Thank you.